Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm reviewing the so popular New Balance 327 sneakers. So if that is something you are interested to see, keep watching and let's get to the video. Hi guys and welcome back. If you are new here, my name is Jackie and today, as I said, we are reviewing the New Balance 327 sneakers. I have two colors to show you, and it's this black, white and gray color. These are really popular right now, and I also have this white, beige and burgundy. This is a very nice combination and it goes with everything, you guys. These sneakers came out last year, 2020, in mid-summer, I believe. And these sneakers were the bomb. Everybody wanted these sneakers and it was very loud for a short period of time. And then it calmed down until now, you guys. Right now, everybody wants these sneakers, especially the dark color. I think that because it's autumn and winter is coming, and not that you're going to walk with these sneakers in the snow, but the color suits very good with the autumn and winter months. And if there is a dry day, there's no snow, no rain, why not wearing some slick and nice sneakers as these ones? I have to say that I do love these sneakers and I am a sneaker lover, as you all know, but for me to love a sneaker, it has to be two things. First, comfort, and second, the quality of the sneaker. And these ones tick all those boxes. For me, I think they are a great sneaker to have. So if you can grab one for yourself, I highly recommend that you do that because they look good, they feel very good, and they are very wearable with any outfit. As for the size, I have to say that they run true to size. I ordered size 39, which is my normal size. And at the beginning, when I was wearing them, I thought, oh, they are a little bit too tight. But after an hour of walking here in the house, because I wanted to try the shoes first, then they were fitting perfect. So they actually expanded a little bit and they are super comfortable. So if you are going to order these sneakers, do order your normal size. Don't go one size bigger or anything like that. And especially because it's very difficult to go into the shop and try them because they are always sale out. Especially this color, which is the most popular. Everybody wants to have this black color right now. But don't worry, I will leave affiliate links to these sneakers and also the beige ones in the description box down below. The price for these sneakers is under 100 euros or under $100, which is a bargain in my opinion, because for a good quality sneakers like these ones and the look this good, it is very affordable. I paid 98 euros for these ones and I believe right now they are on sale because of the holidays coming. Singles Day, Cyber Week, Black Friday, so grab your pair before it's too late. This model is one of the newest models of the New Balance, and it is inspired by some of their 70s heritage models, which is this classic runner type of shoe. As you can see, this sneakers has three colors, beige, off-white, and burgundy. The beige part has a suede material, which makes it feel very luxurious. Then moving to the center of the shoe, we have this clean white leather, which makes the perfect background for the oversized logo. This huge end for New Balance is in leather and color burgundy. This sneaker has flat white laces, and at the top of the tongue, it has a burgundy label with the NV logo. This label continues to the inside of the tongue and it says the Intelligence Choice 327. Then on one side of the shoe, there's the name New Balance, also in color burgundy. The outer sole of the shoes has 100% rubber and continues from the front all the way to the back of the shoe, almost up to the ankles, you guys. And that makes this sneaker so gorgeous and sleek and very nice.
I do love how sleek and clean these sneakers are, and for being a shoe under 100 euros or $100, I think it's a premium sneaker compared to other sneakers around the same price, for which you probably won't get the same quality and the same level of comfort. Which ones do you think I should keep? The beige ones or the black ones? Personally, I love this model because it's more versatile. In my opinion, it will go better with the items that are already in my wardrobe. But I would like to know, what do you think? What is your opinion about the New Balance 327 sneakers? Are you going to grab a pair for yourself, or do you pass this one? So this was my review for the New Balance 327 sneaker. If you like my video, please give me a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, because that will help me to continue making videos for you. Hope to see you on the next one.